Hey everybody, welcome back to our Look for the Helper series, where we'll keep you informed and inspired while schools remain closed. My name is Steve Sofronis, Community Marketing Manager at Elevation Education, and as always, if you'd like to share your story, go to bit.ly/ELLHelper. You will see that link in the top right-hand corner. You can also subscribe for updates using the Subscribe for Updates button to get an email anytime we release a new video, which is 3 to 4 times per week. It is Tuesday, March 31st, last day of March, which for many, I'm sure, is good news. And today we are going to highlight our most recent podcast interview with Carol Selva and Tan Nguyen. Both Carol and Tan have dedicated their careers to English learners. Carol is an educational consultant who specializes in using research-based strategies to work with unschooled and underschooled students. She's also the author of the book Boosting Achievement. You'll see that link to that book in the top right-hand corner. It's excellent. Tan is a career teacher specializing in language acquisition. He currently teaches in Vietnam, and so his perspective is really interesting here. He also runs the Empowering ELLs blog, which is really chock full of great information on working with your English learners. You'll find that link in the top right-hand corner as well. Among those things and many others, Tan and Carol run VirtuEL, which is a free online annual conference for teachers of language learners, featuring live breakout sessions, panels, and keynote speakers. Carol and Tan have facilitated VirtuEL for the last 3 years and make all content available to anyone using it. And that's kind of what we focused on during our 30-minute podcast conversation, which you can access in the top right-hand corner. Tan, Carol, and I discussed how EL educators can access high-quality professional development from wherever they are while schools are closed. We highlighted the VirtuEL conference, and actually, we announced this year's date and keynote speakers on the podcast, which is a surprise to me, but I was really humbled that they did that on Highest Aspirations. So let's walk through some of the resources that you can look at. You'll hear about them in the podcast, but here they are kind of live and in person. So the VirtuEL conference, there's a couple ways to access this. There is a website. It is virtuel.com. I will put that link up in the top right-hand corner. And what's really great about this is, as I said, they've done it for the last 3 years, but they make it available all the time. So you can always access previous year's content. And you can also see some of the sort of reboots, they call them, that they do. They take some of the content of old VirtuEL conferences and use them. And so you can see that on March 31st, which happens to be tonight, they are kind of coming back to some more topics around VirtuEL using some of the keynote speakers and some of the other information from previous years. So that's VirtuEL's website. You can also go to Twitter if you're on Twitter, hashtag VirtuEL. You can see there's lots of information here. This is the top post, but if I go to latest, you'll see that people are posting as of 30 minutes ago. People are really excited about the idea of checking out this conference from the comfort of their own home, either synchronously or asynchronously. So it's really, really a great place to get some PD on your own time. So I also am really excited to let you know that Tan and Carol said it was okay for me to let you know who the featured speaker is this year, the keynote speaker. And I'm certainly really excited about it. It is going to be Larry Ferlazzo. And if you don't know about his work, he is really prolific, for lack of a better term. He is a high school teacher, and he also publishes lots and lots and lots of resources in Education Week on his own blog, and also writes for the New York Times. So, wealth of information, incredible guy. He actually appeared on the Highest Aspirations podcast at one point. We were happy to have him on. But he will be the keynote speaker for VirtuEL this year, and the date for VirtuEL will be July 18th. But the great news is between now and then, you can always access all the information either on the VirtuEL website or on Twitter. So this is a really, really great resource for those teachers, really all of us who find ourselves stuck at home. Maybe our conferences got canceled. This is free. It's widely available. And people are having conversations both on YouTube Live and on Twitter all the time. So please check out VirtuEL and take a listen to our podcast interview with Carol and Tan. Really inspirational stuff, as well as a lot of stuff that you can use right away. That is it for this edition of our Look for the Helpers series. We look forward to seeing you next time. In the meantime, stay safe, stay healthy, and take care of each other.